We need to work together to solve the problems of the world right now. All of them, and climate change is a global problem.
I am from Uruguay.
Canada.
So the Brazil.
Guatemala.
Michigan, USA.
Ecuador.
Bogotá, Colombia.
Jamaica.
De Cuba.
Soy dominicana. Nací en Santo Domingo.
The problems humanity is facing, from climate change to natural disasters, have many, many dimensions. And so the problems are requiring us to work together to provide solutions.
Acho que o mundo enfrenta hoje vários desafios, né, no sentido de melhorar os aspectos ambientais, sociais, econômicos. Eu acho que uma das grandes mensagens que poderiam ser passadas é no sentido de abordar esses desafios de forma conjunta, de forma integrada e de forma com que as prioridades sejam atendidas.
We believe that doing transdisciplinary research gives us the ability to solve those problems.
So, how do we do transdisciplinary work? The first thing is we sit on the same table, scientists and non-scientists. So we frame the question together, we frame the problem together, and we communicate the results together.
And in order to do that, it has to be communicated in a language that will be understood by all. And it needs to have a communication strategy that makes sure that we are not just sharing the information, but that we are actually applying the information to develop the solutions we need.
So you need a lot of different disciplines and a lot of different stakeholders to really answer that problem. That's why we need interdisciplinary teams and transdisciplinary teams.
Porque da la posibilidad de intercambiar con un grupo de científicos, de productores, de empresarios y de jóvenes talentosos de toda América, y nos ha dado la posibilidad de formular proyectos de trabajo conjunto, de abrir puertas de intercambio, de conocer nuevas experiencias, de dialogar sobre los problemas que tenemos y de proponer soluciones.
Esse seminário ele é bem interessante para mim porque no meu trabalho eu trabalho exatamente com essa abordagem transdisciplinar para resolver problemas globais. Então eu tenho que todos os dias engajar com diferentes atores, diferentes setores, então academia, terceiro setor, setor privado e também várias disciplinas.
We had the opportunity to learn from local experiences from other countries to recognize what do we have in common, what are our differences, and how we can benefit to address the issue in a regional scale.
Whenever you study a complex system, human beings being part of it, you have to realize that different groups of human beings will have different values, different culture, different ideas, and you have to try to take everything into account, and that becomes very complex, but it is important. The world is now the way it is, basically because a small group of people usually don't listen to a larger group of people. And so basically, we need, as human beings, we need to learn to listen to others. And especially as scientists, we need to realize that not everybody thinks the same way we think. And so whenever we go out to try to understand a complex situation, we need to first realize that we're going to have different voices, we're going to have different groups with different ideas, and we have to listen to all of them to be able to get a better picture of what's happening.